I was in pain, I got me a ticket, boarded the train, and a whistle scream, off to somewhere, and I didn't care. Lit a cigarette, looked out a yellow window, an old lady dressed in black sat down beside me, stared straight ahead, counting up all her many dead. Ah, oh, Mr. Conductor, tell me, where are we going? Mr. Conductor, tell me, where are we headed? Mr. Conductor, he just walked on by. Mr. Conductor, he just walked on by. Now. Tunnel and it was cut into the earth. Black outside, getting blacker in my head. Thought I saw the flash of a monster's eye. Decided right then I was too young to die. I tapped the old lady and she turned into a powder. Whoa, I jumped right up and ran down the aisle yelling, telling the people to wake up and watch out. 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 Oh, Mr. Conductor, tell me, where are we going? Mr. Conductor, where are we headed? Mr. Conductor, he just walked on by. Mr. Conductor, he just walked on by. Thank you. push through the door right into the next car. Cobras and pythons hissed me out a welcome. Huge sea serpent tried to hug me to death. Attacked by a hawk, he clawed at my eyes. Broke into the next car, was stacked to the ceiling. A platoon of fat ladies waiting for a lover. I had to push through them, and I kissed who I could, and I waded through them to get to the engineer. I had to get to the engineer. I had to get to the engineer. Oh, Mr. Conductor, tell me, where are we going? Mr. Conductor, tell me, where are we headed? Mr. Conductor, he just walked on by. Mr. Conductor, he just walked on by. Walked on by. Darker and darker, and this night that never ends. Lights dimming, the moan of lost soldiers. Blood like lake water seeping through my shoes. I faced an iron door and pounded it, and I hollered at it.
And I screamed at it. I said, let me in. I said, let me in. I said, let me in. Oh, let me in. Let me in. Let me in. I want to get in. I want to see. I want to see the engineer. Come on, let me in. Come on, let me in. Well, I was let into the engineer's cabin. He's brought back before me, quilted with muscles. I said, where are you taking us? Where are we going? Where are you taking us? Where are we going? He turned around slowly, smiling, and said, I don't know. I'm just following. Just following the tracks. Just following the tracks. I just following the tracks.